Athletes, would you rather play indoors or play outdoors?